wasn't me. Damian wielded the knife. Please, have mercy.
Caia est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh, God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate!
Where am I?
In hell.
Welcome to your new home.
Hello? I must speak to someone! Open this door!
Scream all you like. No one cares.
I must speak with Elise de la Serre. Do you hear me? Elise de la Serre!
It's inhuman! The blood!
Elise!
So much blood!
Bring Elise to me! I'm no killer!
What are you staring at, pisspot? Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can.
We've got five on the new block.
Well struck, pisspot. Let's see if your defense is as good.
So much effort for a broken antique.
And the only broken antique in here is flapping his idiot jaw.
Say that again!
I've nothing more to say, old man.
Huh.
Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little piss boy.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. What? 76, 77, December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life, fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here? Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
Unless you prefer to...
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall.
Stay back!
Right. Let's get out of this shell.
You there! Halt!
Run like you mean it!
That is what happens. Stay close.
Let me out of here! Hold on, Damien! I'm coming!
Locked!
Keep them off me for a bit, piss pot. One of them stabs me.
Where are you now?
I'll hold you to a licorice.
Occupied.
way!
Fire! Fire, damn you! Stop the prisoners! All citizens!
Nowhere to go!
What did you say?
Where now?
Up!
Brilliant! And how do we get down again?
Trust me! This way!
I surrender! I surrender!
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago.
Now get up here!
I can't, that's impossible!
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy! If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us!
Make a great fit.
Goodbye, Pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Should have got a drink with those pies.
Please?
That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. Not after what happened.
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin. Me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't!
Is that...?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one. Not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you, El.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go.
His inaction led to his death.
Which is understandable why she will, like, again, I've seen people complain about that interaction, but, like, yeah, looking at it through her perspective, yeah, like, the fact that Arno didn't deliver the letter is, like, you know, she, of course, through her eyes, Arno caused his death. But at the same time, like, by the very definition of, like, from the context of the letter, unless we know who L is, then it's possible that it's Templar. I find it interesting that even though the watch is broke, he continues to wander. As if, like, subconsciously, he's still waiting for his father.
The devil is this supposed to mean?
Thank you.
interesting.
Thank you.
sorry about that, folks. I was just curious. Technically, I should have waited.
Ah, now you got cold feet! Come here, and I'll ice the rest of you! Should we have a wager, shit stink? Been. Like, it's technically smaller than Assassin's Creed Black Flag.
Disciple de Caligula.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
Perhaps the sunbeam.
Now, with something so small and so skinny, how does it have that kind of mechanism to detect, like, okay, the symbol is sideways? I feel like that was just a graphical error, for one, that he, you know, puts it in and turns it so that it's sideways instead of the, front. But also, like,
took you long enough, pisspot.
What is this place?
A sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility. It would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No, no. God's truth, very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach. So, the son of Charles Dorion returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de Lacerre, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de Lacerre weighs on you. Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the Nubahu Tukilu Kailai. Hal anta muta akidon min?
Anna kadhalik. إنه قادر على مواجهتي المحاكمة. سيكون جيداً.
Very well. Out of the dark, you come into the light. From the light, you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
Assassins, like, we never seen, we've seen assassins, like, in somewhat power, before. Like, the most we've seen in the assassins in terms of being in power was Assassin's Creed, Black Flag, possibly, where they had, you know, the temple, the village, and, you know, assassins got there first and basically kept the Templars out, whereas here it's a fully established order. Like, again, they've had this building, the sanctuary, for 600 years. And from what we can tell, like, from the standpoint of Anna, like, you know, the day of what was going on, it seems like because of the political situation that was ongoing, it seems like the assassins and Templars were actually going to form an alliance, which is, you know, quite interesting. And this is the first time we've seen the assassins have quite such a ritual involving, you know, drinking something.
What's happening?
Hello?
Looking through Arno's subconscious.
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril. Rise, assassin. Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
Welcome back. Now that you've experienced life as an assassin, are you willing to take up the fight and join us? Deacon, load the file.
Coming up.
We lifted a media file from Abdergo last month, and the information it contains is astounding. But we won't share these things with just anyone. By pressing play, you'll be joining the assassins. If you want to fight the Templar menace, if you're willing to save civilization from Abstergo's clutches, press play. Sit back and ready yourself for the truth.
And then they give it actually us to press play.
Good choice. Welcome to the Assassins, Initiate.
In the 1950s, it was theorized that human DNA worked via the triple helix model. Some years later, the work of Crick and Watson demolished this theory in favor of the double helix. Today, we know the double helix to be indisputably the basis of all life. So why did the triple helix theory gain so much traction? Why did Rosalind Franklin's X-rays seem to confirm it? It turns out that their initial samples had been taken from small traces of precursor DNA, the rare genes of an ancient race embedded in our own. We now know that triple helix DNA is the foundation of the precursor genome. It is the genetic Rosetta Stone of our age. If we can crack it open, if we can sequence the full precursor genome, there is no limit to the knowledge we will gain. Using Animus technology, precursor history will be open to us for the first time ever. Ancient languages will be unlocked, and ancient technology will be ours for the taking. Imagine what will be possible if we master the technology that underpins the pieces of Eden. Such discoveries would surpass 100-fold the splitting of the atom. Last year, we located a rich sample of precursor DNA in a donor whose genes contained human and precursor DNA at an incredible 25-to-1 ratio. Our work will begin with this sample. Our goal is to unravel the triple helix, sequence the precursor genome, and change the world for the better, forever. Welcome to the Phoenix Project.
is where we stand. Last year, Abstergo acquired the body of a man we call a Sage, one of a rare breed of humans with a surplus of ancient DNA. This sparked a search for more Sages, in the present and in the past. The more Abstergo finds, the closer they get to their final goal. We've blocked their recent attempts to find more, but Abstergo will not stop looking until they sequence a full precursor genome. So, why Arno Dorian? Why chase an assassin through the French Revolution? It turns out, at some point in his life, Arno came into contact with another Sage. We need you to find out when and where these meetings took place. If Arno was present for this Sage's death, it might lead Abstergo straight to his body. Naturally, we'd like to find it first. This is where you come in. It won't be simple. Genetic memory must be tackled in sequence to keep the data stable. But we're confident you're up to the task. And you won't be alone. Other initiates, assassins just like you, are doing their part to end this fight. If you need more training, more experience, you can call on them for help. All right. Loading the next sequence. Got something else for you. The more time you spend with Arno, the more data we'll have to increase your synchronization with him and to activate his abilities. Here, have a look at this. One last thing. While you've been busy, I had Deacon do some poking around in Arno's memories. Seems he was a busy guy. See that symbol? That's a co-op mission. I play a lot of games multiplayer. I don't know about you, but I thought you'd like to mix it up a little. These are missions Arno ran with his assassin buddies, so they'll give you an idea of what our organization's about. Just walk into the glitch and you'll get all the details. I've marked them on your map. Thank you.
Thank you.
also, I do also really like the confusing proper
inoffensif.
Qu'est-ce que le tiers état? Qui n'a pas son exemplaire? Déjà 40 000 lecteurs conquis. Découvrez l'œuvre fondatrice qui a bouleversé l'ordre.
What's the mission?
Mission. Let's get your arse in position. Don't ask questions, Pisspop.
I live to serve.
So, here's so far.
Qu'allons-nous faire de tout cela?
Quelle histoire! C'est que j'ai donc une raison à faire, moi! Mon Dieu! Ce sac à vin me fait faire...
content. J'enrage. C'en est trop. M'en vais. Qu'allons-nous faire de tout cela? Dame! Quelle histoire!
Hey, what was that?
C'est que j'ai d'autres livraisons à faire, moi!
Lord Guillaume de Roussel has generously agreed to our price of 40%.
An act of desperation. What about the priest?
He'll come around.
Your confidence is infectious, Siver. My boys will have the wagon ready.
Here are the details. Make sure it goes smoothly.
Of course. Make sure that it goes smoothly, cretin. When have I...
Murder! Murder!
These bastards
Help!
Always have bodyguards. Well...
Next time, do that before he starts screaming.
Why do we hang about here when Siver still lives? He killed Monsieur de la Serre!
Patience. Siver is not the target. Not today. Come on. Council's waiting for our report.
Give him a smoke bomb!
Bonjour, soyez le bienvenu.
J'espère que ce n'est pas la peste. Dans le...
Citoyens.
imbeciles will pick a fight with anyone. Try not to draw their attention.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Vispa.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
Serapion's body in a courtyard not far from here. Stabbed through the throat. You call that a run? Careful, Pispa. You'll hurt someone. I can't believe this. We've not seen Sivert for a year, and you're letting him walk. All because his name wasn't on a bloody piece of paper.
The timing's not right. Too many variables, too many loose threads.
And if we lose him again?
He'll be at Notre Dame tomorrow, if he keeps to the schedule we found.
You might have shared that earlier.
Arno, Godspeed.
So what happens next?
We take this ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau. Proceeds to do nothing with it.
You don't seem terribly fond of him.
He's a politician. Sees himself as a great peacemaker. He thinks he can end the war between assassins and Templars. Bring the revolution to a happy conclusion. Convince dogs and cats to live together in peace.
And that's bad?
It's a self-aggrandizing pipe dream. Templars are at their weakest since Jacques de Molay burned. We're running around after second-rate smugglers. All because Mirabeau wants to secure his legacy.
Monsieur de la...
Well, the customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinot's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damned truce, we might know that.
He has a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de la Serre.
The man's been dead for 2 years.
Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Sivert to escape.
Sivert was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de Lassay's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've done him all I can. Boys ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivert. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.
Streaming an hour and 18, that's good enough time to take a break. And repair is opening up. I should use this opportunity to go around and deal with some collectibles. Ideally, going around getting the collectibles would actually be the time, actually around the time when I'm done, so when I unlock access to the game's money earner. But I have no idea when that would be.
Friend, how are you?
I'm gonna have a bit more fun with
something I can help you with.
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the Intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
Black Flag, I was struggling to remember what the building was after the cafe. So right now, this also gives us a timer. So every 20 minutes, I believe, let's just check if it is 20 minutes or is it an hour or some sort of odd time. Okay, so it's every 20 minutes we get 20 from the cafe. We have, because of certain things, we actually have, so, let's see, visual improvements, okay, so, we actually have quite a number of money, so, 21, 350, 1350,
24. It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you. Previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again. We found something in the attic during the renovation. You may wish to go upstairs and have a look.
It seems our renovations are actually not contributing much money, so it's probably more to do with cafe missions than anything. That's what we just have in actual money. So that is a bit of a shame. that you can have people on the team on a certain list that would be using partner operation. We're looking for the kitchen.
Impressive, no?
What is it?
An heirloom of the Brotherhood. That armor was worn by Tomas de Conio.
I have no earthly idea who that is.
He led the raid that captured Jacques de Molay, broke the Templar's power in Europe for over a century. It used to be that an assassin who did a great service for the Brotherhood and for France would be given his armor in thanks. The seal that opens the vault was lost 200 years ago. It hasn't been opened since.
I can see why calling a locksmith was out of the question. Tell me about this seal.
It consisted of three rings, one for each of the three doors, but the seal was broken before it was lost. The fragments are no doubt scattered around Paris, with only the vaguest clues as to their whereabouts.
And if someone were to find all of them, would you say that he had done a great service for the Brotherhood in France?
I suppose I would at that.
Here for a fight, monsieur.
Come again.
A training match, that is. An assassin can never be too well prepared.
Isn't our mandate to work in the shadows? Stay undetected and all that?
Call this the fallback option. Better to practice here in safety than pick a fight with ruffians in the streets, no?
Touché.
Come for a workout.
Thank you.
Paris, September 23rd, 1788. Dear Arno, I never thought I could be so bored in Paris. Can you imagine it? The greatest city in the world, and here I am, stuck in endless lectures from dawn to dusk. It's worse than that winter we spent in Strasbourg. Do you remember? When it snowed for a week straight, and we couldn't leave the house, and all the books in the library were in German. We convinced that cook the house was haunted by some young Frankish prince, and the poor man refused to leave his kitchen without a rosary in one hand and a Bible in the other. I miss those days. The things I'm learning from Father's friends are... well, I wish I could tell you about them. Someday, perhaps. But not now. And not like this. But still, I find myself missing those days. Missing home. Missing you. Next time Father comes to Paris, you must persuade him to bring you along. I remain always your Elise.
I hope I know what I'm doing.
Well, we're going to end the stream here for now. I need to do something real quick, and then we'll be back. And once, say, like, right there, like, come when it comes to the renovations of the thing, I will possibly do, like, renovating those buildings, unless they have a storage in them. I'm just going to, I doubt they have a storage in them. I feel like they're mostly in line with what we got from the previous Assassin's Creed games, where there was buildings that we could buy. So I will leave them to not be recorded. However, I do know that there are some renovations that we can do that are doing work, like that are proper missions, which we will get to. This is going to be it for now. Like I said, I'm going to do something real quick, and then I'll be back where I'll start renovating the cafe as much as possible. Until then, this is Wolf Ninja signing out. May the force be with you.